Thank you very much, Mr. President. This is quite an honor, and at this time I would like to ask Grant to escort his mother and father up here to the front with me. And the Rotary Foundation is a wonderful, wonderful organization. We have the highest ratings in everything that we do with our funds that we are able to earn in the way that we distribute those funds throughout the community and the world. But today we have the honor of having the parents of a Rotarian who is going to become a Paul Harris Fellow be here to share in that honor. So I'm going to try to be brief, but it's so cool to have Jerry Walker here, who has been a president of Rotary clubs in three different clubs. It's pretty amazing. One of them happens to be the Rotary Club of North Raleigh, where he served admirably, I understand, from 1989 through 1990. Standing next to him, in between the fellas, is Gail, and it's Grant's mother. Gail, it's so funny, when I was going through pets training, I was paired up one day for lunch. Our names were all around this table. I come in, find table five or whatever it was, and I'm seated next to this beautiful lady. And this beautiful lady is going to become the president of the Rotary Club of Boone, where her husband served the year before. So, I guess a lot, I don't know if this is true or not, but I heard a lot of members in the clubs.
One year in between.
So I heard that Gail really got it right. He did a great job. So that's wonderful. Gail also and Jerry helped our older daughter get some jobs playing the flute in Boone, which kind of helped with our college expenses up there. So it's just a cool thing. Rotary moves in so many ways. But today, we're here to honor Grant. The Rotary Foundation honors members of the Rotary organization when they have contributed $1,000 in some fashion to the Rotary Foundation. Grant has done this, and it's a wonderful, wonderful honor. So I'm going to read just a couple of words here about Rotary, of course, was founded 100 years ago by Paul Harris, 1905. 100 years ago, our foundation actually was begun with not very much money. I think it was around $26. Today, it's in the billions. It is named for our founder, Paul Harris, a Chicago lawyer who started Rotary in 1905. Rotarians often designate a Paul Harris Fellow as a tribute to a person whose life demonstrates the shared purpose with the objectives of the Rotary Foundation. Today we have the honor and pleasure of recognizing Grant Walker as he becomes a Paul Harris Fellow. It's a special expression of the Rotary Club of North Raleigh. A world of peace and goodwill comes closer to reality today as Grant becomes a Paul Harris Fellow. It gives me great pleasure to present to you the three emblems of the appreciation given to a Paul Harris Fellow. They are this certificate right here
that says that you are a Paul Harris Fellow.
We also have a wonderful medallion that you may wear. Look at that. He wears it well. And I think your father has your Paul Harris pin, which we would also like for you to wear. And destroy the shirt in the process. Ladies and gentlemen, go ahead.
I heard that from Ed Small, and he's the world champion Rotary pinner. Now, some of you have been in the club a long time know the story about that, but I won't embarrass Ed with it today.
So, ladies and gentlemen, our new Paul Harris Fellow, the Rotary Club of North Carolina.